हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम अनमोल अग्रवाल, परसोइंग केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग फ्रॉम बीआईटी सिंदरी. करेंटली आई एम अ फाइनल ईयर स्टूडेंट AIR 14 इन गेट 2021. सो वी आर हियर फॉर बैटल ऑफ ब्रेन्स. कॉम्पिटिटर इज दत्ता. सो इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ दत्ता.
हाय गाइस, माय नेम इज श्री दत्ता चरण. आई एम प्रेजेंटली स्टडिंग माय बीटेक फाइनल ईयर इन केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग फ्रॉम एनआईटी वारंगल. And I secured an All India rank of 18 in GATE Chemical Engineering 2021.
So Datta, tell me about your favorite subject.
Yeah, actually my favorite subjects are, I like all this chemical engineering subjects, but I am a little bit weaker in thermodynamics compared to other subjects. And what are your favorite
subjects?
Today's
question will be from thermodynamics.
Okay, Anmol. I want to ask you, what are your favorite subjects actually?
My favorite is thermodynamics.
Okay, very nice. Then now I'm going to test your knowledge and skills on various subjects. The questions will be basic only, the small ones only. But I'm going to test how much do you remember. Actually, after 3 months of writing the exam, it will be very difficult for anyone to retain the concepts that we have studied. Therefore, this is going to be one of the challenging rounds that we both are going to battle upon. So I would like to ask my first question to you. Okay, now tell me, Anmol, what is the time-dependent form of viscosity?
Time-dependent form of viscosity. Rheopectic and thixotropic.
Yeah. Now, what is...
viscosity increases with time.
Okay, Anmol. What is time-dependent form of viscosity?
It is thixotropic and rheopectic.
Oh, nice. You remember the first chapter of... fluid and particle mechanics. Nice. Okay.
Mechanics, yeah.
Yes. Then what is rheopectic and what is thixotropic? How the viscosity changes?
Actually, in rheopectic, viscosity increases with time, and in thixotropic, it decreases with time.
Yes. You are very nice. Yes. And other question from the next chapter. This is first chapter. Now I'm going to second chapter. Do you remember Navier-Stokes equation?
It's my favorite part.
Oh, nice. Navier-Stokes equation is used in everywhere. Whenever there is a fluid flow, Navier-Stokes is a must. So, for being a chemical engineer, that one you should have in brain. And do you remember how do you derive that Navier-Stokes equation?
And like there are lots of assumptions also. Like yes. Viscosity is constant, density
and fluid is incompressible. That means density is constant, we assume. So nice. And
wait, I can also ask you a question.
Let me ask. You can grill me.
A question will be from thermodynamics. Okay, tell me, what is the final temperature at the end of free expansion process of any gas?
I think in free expansion, free expansion means internal energy won't change. If the gas is an ideal gas, if you are speaking about an ideal gas, then as internal energy is only dependent on temperature for a single ideal gas system, because there is no dependence on pressure. For ideal gases, internal energy is only dependent on temperature. Therefore, initial temperature and final temperature will be the same. Am I right?
Yes, right.
I remember.
One question. Tell me the degree of freedom at triple point.
At triple point. This is actually one tricky question. I don't remember much, but I'm guessing it to be zero. I think I lost in this question. Can you please explain the reason?
Like that.
No, actually, yeah, I just vaguely remember that it is zero, but I'm not sure about it. But can you tell me what is the logic behind it?
Actually, it's right. It will be zero. Oh. Here, the component is one.
Hmm.
And phase is also phase is three. And we know that degree of freedom formula, that is C minus P plus 2. So it will be zero.
Yes, you're right. You're right. Actually, it just went out of my mind. Because of after 3 months, I'm vaguely remembering the things. I have to again revise the things.
No. You remember. You told zero. It was right.
Okay, then as we are going good in our discussion, then now I am going to ask you a question on CRA. Yeah, CRA. Okay. Are you ready?
Okay. Ask. Yeah. Yes.
What is how temperature sensitive are the reactions with higher activation energies?
Reaction having high temperature, high activation energy are sensitive, like high temperature sensitive.
Okay, very nice. That's good. Okay, Anmol, now tell me what is Arrhenius equation?
Yeah, it's actually it is used to find out length. So it is K is equals to K naught e to the power minus Ea by RT.
Yes.
Ea is activation energy, R is rate constant, T is temperature.
First chapter of CRA.
Now I...
Yeah, you are.
Yeah. Okay. So tell me, when the solute tends to zero, which law the solution may follow?
Yeah, extending to
either Henry's law.
One. Yeah, I know. You were telling that extending to one, right? Liquid fill.
Yeah.
Solute extending to one. Equilibrium concept. Yeah, this must be used everywhere. Even in mass transfer, we use it. In thermodynamics, we use it everywhere. This is a must equation that we have to remember. And as far as I remember, when x is tending to zero, it will follow Henry's law. And when the mole fraction of solute in the solution tends to one, Raoult's law is followed. Am I right?
Yes. Nice. Okay. Tell me which law came first, Boyle's law or Charles? Last question of also Bark. Like Bark may be a question I have. It's very basic. Yeah.
Actually, this is the kind of thing that we just study in 12th class. So,
yeah.
Boyle's law, Charles' law, I remember the formulas. Pressure is proportional to temperature when volume is constant, and PV is equal to constant when temperature is kept constant.
Yeah.
But I actually don't remember which law came first. Yeah. Can you tell that, please? I want to learn it from you.
Yeah. First Boyle's law, then Charles' law.
Okay. Nice. Then now I'll ask you.
Actually, yes, sir.
Yeah. Tell me.
ये सब मिस हो जाता है और एग्जाम्स में कभी कभी ये सब आ जाते हैं.
हम तो ये चीज को इम्पोर्टेंस मत दे सकते हैं ना. In initial while, we don't give much importance to these things initially. So,
yeah.
Now I'm going to ask you questions. What is the difference between a packed bed and fluidized bed?
Fluidized bed and packed bed. Okay. It's a nice question.
Yeah.
Actually, I remember in packed bed, pressure drop increases with increase in velocity.
Yes.
Sure. In fluidized bed, pressure drop is constant when we increase the velocity.
Yes. Because the particles are just floating in the air. Means the drag force, buoyancy force, and gravity forces are balanced. Therefore, there is no other force acting on it. So pressure drop will be constant across the fluidized bed. And other question I want to ask you is, do you know, do you remember the laws that we use in mechanical operations, those for grinding? Do you remember those?
Losses.
Laws.
Laws. Okay. Yeah. There are three laws, na?
Yes.
Kick's law or Bond's law.
Yeah. Then what is the law used for grinding of small particles?
For this law, it will be, I think, Rettinger's. I'm not sure, but yeah, it should be.
Yeah, you are right. You are right. Yes. Yeah.
Yeah.
These things we had to remember for our GATE exam. Yeah, these things we must remember. These are very important ones for rankers, right?
Okay, I will ask you a question.
Yeah.
Okay, at critical point, is there one phase or a two phase?
At critical point, actually, there are two phases, but those two phases behave in a similar condition. So, we can say similarity is there between the two phases. Two phases, and they both possess the similar properties. Yeah.
Actually, there is liquid and gas both, but so much similar properties that we consider it as a single phase. ये बहुत मतलब लोग confuse हो जाते हैं कि वहाँ पे liquid and gas है को दो फेज का, बट उनका प्रॉपर्टीज इतना सिमिलर होता है कि हम लोग उसको सिंगल फेज मानते हैं। ओके, टेल मी वन मोर क्वेश्चन। एंट्रोपी इज अ स्टेट फंक्शन और पाथ।
एंट्रोपी, यू आर आस्किंग एंट्रोपी ओनली, राइट? या एंट्रोपी, या एंट्रोपी इज स्टेट फंक्शन बिकॉज़ एंट्रोपी इज ओनली डिपेंडेंट ऑन इनिशियल एंड कंडीशन।
Right. And entropy generation?
Entropy generation. Entropy generation depends on path, as far as I remember. It's a path.
Yes. Correct.
Nice.
And entropy generation can be zero or negative? Can it be zero? Entropy generation?
Entropy generation can be zero, but only for reversible conditions. When the conditions are reversible, entropy generation will be zero. And now I will ask you questions. Yeah, wait. I'll ask you questions.
By the way, I want to say you one thing, that your thermodynamics is very good. Oh. If you say you don't like and you are giving such answers,
don't like.
Then...
Actually, I find it more by-hearting kind of stuff. Therefore, means comparatively to other subjects, it's a bit weaker side. Yeah. And my question to you from...
Actually, for Ranker... For Ranker, her subject aisa hi hona chahiye. Chahe wo favorite ho, chahe nahi ho. Thermo, jo ki favorite nahi hai, phir bhi har cheez ka answer pata hai. So, it's very nice. That's why you got 80.
Thank you. Yeah, actually, chemical engineering is... after studying each and every subjects, you have to relate everything. It will be consolidation, means FPM, CRE, everything is interlinked, like plug flow reactor and pipe flow in fluid mechanics are interlinked. And in thermodynamics, exothermic reactions in CRE, the exothermic reactions in CSTR, how we remove the heat. These all things are, everything is interlinked. But that only comes after your strong concepts become strong and your whole subject should be on your fingertips. Yeah, that's the thing. And I will be asking you questions from CRE Anmol. For zero order reaction, for a zero order reaction, which reactor is better to use for a given conversion, means the volume should be less. For a given conversion, volume should be less. Which reactor is better, PFR or MFR?
For zero order, rate of reaction is independent of concentration. So I think we can use both. Both have same volume.
Yes, you are absolutely right. Yes. Did you study about recycle reactor?
Yes.
Yeah, we use it in autocatalytic reactions, where we have A plus R gives R plus S kind of reactions.
Yeah.
Now, why is recycle reactor used actually?
Actually, recycle is mainly used with PFR. So we actually introduce back mixing with the help of recycle. That's why we introduce it.
Yes, that is right. But one more point which can be added is even temperature control can be maintained. Temperature because of the mixing, there is temperature control, right? So therefore, there is also temperature control because of recycle reactor. And also, when we need mixing between the PFR and MFR, we use recycle reactor.
Okay, nice.
Yeah.
So I will ask the question. Tell me, virial equation is valid for both the gas or liquid or only one?
Virial equation. Actually, for liquids, there are many other laws which are means we don't focus those much in our gate preparation because they are very lengthy ones and you need to have the charts with you how the equations of states are changing. And I think the simple ones is gas. Simple one is gas. Therefore, I think virial equation of state is only valid for gases.
Yeah, right. That's why van der Waal ka need pada because virial equation sirf aur sirf gas ke liye use kiya ja sakta hai. Isliye aur van der Waal equation jo hai wo dono ke liye use kar sakta hai. Okay.
Now, Now, do you have any other questions to ask? Actually, I completed my quota.
Question. One question more I want to ask you.
Yeah.
Suppose there is a vessel and steam is flowing inside it. Steam is flowing in a pipe and then we connect that pipe to the vessel. Then tell me the enthalpy of a steam which is flowing inside the vessel. Going to the vessel, the enthalpy is converted to what? Which type of energy?
Actually, when we write the energy balance equation, the change in internal energy is equal to the heat that we give and work done on the system and the heat given to the system is equal to change in internal energy. So when a steam is going into an accumulation is going to accumulate in a vessel, the change will be in internal energy. Therefore, it is internal energy only. Enthalpy is getting converted to internal energy.
Yes. It's right. You remember each and every concept, yeah.
Yeah. You also remember, yeah. It means I have just asked you basics, but basics are very important for our exam. As you also know it, basics are must. Without basics, there is no need to jump into higher concepts. Tougher concept. If your basics are strong, it will just go smoothly. Your preparation will go just smoothly, and that's why here an academy is there for all of us to start from basics to go till the end. Yeah, and we are also having MO classes and process calculation classes starting from 12th of May. 12th of May only, right? One more.
Yes.
Yeah, I think 12th of May. We are going to cover.
These two are very important.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, for actually, process calculations is a kind of subject that people will just ignore it because we are going to get every year only 4 to 5 marks will be allotted to process calculations. Therefore, people tend to take it light, but if you want to be a ranker, if you want to be in top 50, you must be very good in process calculations and mechanical operations. Each and every subject, if you are strong, then only you can score under 50 rank. Therefore, an academy is here to start from basics of process calculations and MO from May 12th onwards. So the links for those classes are given below. Please go and do check them, and you just see those classes, quality of those classes, and you yourself decide how good they are. Yeah, Anmol, do you have anything to add?
No. One thing, like process calculation and MO, both are very important subject. Guys, इसको मत छोड़ना. Ranker और rank करने वाले, इन दोनों में दो ही, इन दोनों में एक ही difference होता है. एक जो सब कुछ पढ़ते हैं हर subject उनके लिए एक, उनके लिए मतलब best होता है. Like कोई बोलते हैं ना कि best subject क्या है, तो I think for gate कोई best subject नहीं होना चाहिए, सारे best होने चाहिए. This is the main thing. I think ये जो thing है ना, यही rankers बनाता है seriously. So हर subject को equal importance देना है और हर subject बहुत अच्छे से पढ़ना है.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you guys. All the best. All the best.
So thank you. Yeah.
Bye.
All the best. Bye. Let's crack it, zor de laga. Let's crack it, khed ko chhod de.